As I started watching this film, my expectations were low. There had been little to no conversation around this title, and the first few sequences as I started watching were stereotypes. It could be a toothpaste ad or a video selling me paushtik gehu se bana aata for all the novelty that was on display. But by the end of it, my loosely held opinion had shattered. It had altered. I'd made up my mind to tell my family to watch this film, and I was personally sort of invested in decoding what it is that this movie was getting at. Karte hain detail mein chat, aao. Hey all, my name is Sucharita. Welcome back to my channel where we talk about movies and kabhi kabhi we also talk with people making movies. Today, let's take a look at Vivek Buddhakoti's Patna Shukla, now streaming on Disney Plus Hotstar. Written by Sameer Arora, Fareed Khan and director Vivek Buddhakoti himself, Patna Shukla tells the story of a lower court lawyer in modern day Patna. Her name is Tanvi, but due to her heavily publicized involvement in one case, she comes to be known as Patna Shukla. The case at hand is that of a college girl jo convinced hai ki uski exam sheet ke saath dhoka hua hai, and despite recounting, she wants to press charges against the university. What seems like a simple scenario of error in assessing her paper properly turns out to be a larger conspiracy, a scam even, involving a prominent politician poised to win the next election. The film, like last week's Ae Watan Mere Watan, is not simply limited to the time and place it's set in and the people it is about. Patna Shukla reads like a larger commentary on how the rules of law are prone to hijacking by those with any amount of power in all levels of society, highlighting the importance of an unbiased judiciary to ensure that we don't further devolve into chaos. Like I said above, when the movie opened, there were run-of-the-mill se bhi zyada run-of-the-mill scenes and sequences of Tanvi being the perfect wife, mother, lady, before she even gets to her workplace. And wahan bhi the first thing she does is offers everyone homemade laddus. I near about gave up, resigned to yet another tale of how a woman finds her extraordinariness and then achieves exemplary things and becomes worthy of our praise. But gradually, this plasticky veneer sort of wore off and you realize that the film is actually trying to go out of its way to tell you how common the protagonist is. She isn't exceptionally good at her job either. She's just above average. And through her, the film is asking the audience, just how perfect do you expect women to be? To give them the same amount of respect to just give men automatically.
Aapka hunar bhindi tori tinda dalon mein hai, dalilon mein nahi.
Now, I've searched quite a bit and help me out here in the comments, okay? But I couldn't find any recent promotional interviews of the film's lead actor, Raveena Tandon, with the director. I went on this unusual hunt to sort of understand better the sync between the actor and the filmmaker because for the most part, the assignment doesn't seem to be understood, or at the very least, it's altered and mutated to the point where it's lost faith in itself. It doesn't quite stick the landing. I'm fascinated with how the protagonist of this film has been written. The writers want you to understand and know how much Tanvi Shukla did not want to be an activist and to what extent she had herself convinced that if she wants to go out for dinner, but her husband's idea of a treat is her cooking instead of the cook, that's a sweet thing. Gaslighting ka level is household mein matlab kya hai? Microaggression upon microaggression pile up and you're almost anticipating a Neeraj Gevan ki jo short film thi Juice, waisa scenario that the wife will come out storming out of the kitchen one day when she's had enough, her suppressed emotions finally erupting. In Patna Shukla, that moment doesn't come because it's not designed to be there. It's a wildly bold choice to move away from the oft-repeated simplistic solution of I either have to choose my work or my family. Instead, they're creating a protagonist for whom this conflict doesn't exist. She doesn't have lofty ambitions, but she has dignity and her own ways of questioning when she's not treated with the respect she feels like she deserves. Now, at this point, this is feeling like a study of Tanvi Shukla more than a review of the film. But yaar, koi bhi film ho Hindi cinema ki about a woman beating the odds, she nearly always has to be some sort of superhuman up on a pedestal. Stories like Bhakshak, Ae Watan Mere Watan are all well-intentioned. But it's films like this, or Lapata Ladies, or Emma Seligman's Shiva Baby, if you look outside a bit, that bring you women who aren't decision makers, who are not fighters, and yet are as much worthy of taking the time they need to realize that they very much deserve the space they occupy in the world. The big issue I have with Patna Shukla though, like I said abhi also, is Raveena Tandon's performance, which doesn't quite allow Tanvi to come through. We see faint traces of the very unassuming woman she was designed to be, and the flashes of her you do witness are sort of drowned under a thick layer of Bollywood melodrama this character perhaps did not require. Tanvi is always ready with the perfect dialogue. She's put together together in the face of adversity. She's talking emphatically to her son like she's his favorite aunt who's meeting him after a month. How Tanvi's husband, Mr. Shukla, played by Manav Vij, is written is going to be the next part of this essay. I'm kidding, itna deep nahi hai. But again, to credit the writing here, this here is a man who doesn't need that one epically underlined shouting match to realize ki haan, meri biwi ka career bhi utna zaruri hai jitna mera. Rather, this man quietly realizes the error of his ways and quietly goes about fixing both the relationship and his contribution to systems that perpetuate inequality in a way you rarely see actualized in cinema. When the oppression isn't always loud, course correction can be subtle too. A husband who learns and unlearns in a Bollywood film on his own is just rare. As rare as Bollywood calling out social evils like bulldozer justice, which are nefarious power moves, which this film also does.
हम आजकल के नेता हैं, इलीगल काम भी लीगल तरीके से करते हैं।
I swear, watching Patna Shukla was sort of exasperating. On the one hand, the constant underlay forcing me to feel the feels is grating and it's outdated. But on the other hand, an illustration of how aajkal ke neta illegal kaam bhi legal tareeke se karte hain is a study in modern cultural anthropology. An exploration of the awareness that political crimes are becoming easier to catch. Hence, loopholes in laws are being exploited by those whose job it is to uphold laws. Those who understand laws better than you and I. Beti padhao, desh badhao ke nare sirf ऑप्टिक्स के लिए लगाए जाते हैं लाउडस्पीकर पे। घर का छज्जा अगर 1 मीटर एक्स्ट्रा एक्सटेंडेड था तो बुलडोजर उसे तोड़ने के लिए तुम्हारे घर तभी आता है जब पॉलिटिशियन तुमसे नाराज हो। हस्बैंड की सरकारी नौकरी तब जाती है जब तुम सच थोड़ा साफ और ऊंचा बोलने लगो। जर्नलिस्ट स्पीकिंग द ट्रूथ आर नॉट सेफ एंड इनएडवर्टेंटली इफ वन हैज इवन अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ प्रिविलेज वन हैज प्रॉफिटेड फ्रॉम दीज सिस्टम्स, कभी नोइंगली कभी अननोइंगली, जिसकी रेपरेशंस करना जरूरी है। एंड व्हाइल पॉलिटिशियंस मे और मे नॉट रिसीव देयर कमअपेंस इन आवर लाइफटाइम्स, पावरफुल सिस्टम्स like patriarchy will have to be dismantled as more men learn from women who have had to fight for everything and can teach you a thing or two about leading big and small revolutions every day. Anushka Kaushik plays Rinki Kumari, the student who brings the case against her university. She's an absolutely stellar performer, and I dare say if it weren't for her and the absolute fire charisma of Chandan Roy Sanyal each time he appears on screen, this film would have fallen apart quite spectacularly. Satish Kaushik, in another posthumous performance, is every bit the entertainer he always has been, here as the judge presiding over the case. You drown out the background music and you ignore everything else in the frame that's yelling basic each time Satish Kaushik takes stage, whether he's picking a gavel from his bag or buying tomato at the sabzi mandi. Another male character who learns and unlearns in his own time without laying the blame on women or their need to have agency. Eventually, I wish Patna Shukla had tad more faith in itself and the merit of the story it chose to tell. The film is light in intention but heavy-handed in execution, unfortunately using cliches to present its fresh ideas. Disney Plus Hotstar pe dekhiye aap, bataiye.
Rinki Kumari jo hai, uska case aap hi lad rahi hai na? उसके इसको छोड़ दीजिए,
क्या कर लेंगे, मरवा देंगे।
So on a scale of 1 to 10, Patna Shukla is 1 or 2 interviews अगर आपको मिल जाए पूरी कास्ट की विद द फिल्म मेकर, प्लीज कमेंट्स में मुझे लिंक देना। अलग एक इनसाइट मिलती है फिल्म मेकिंग के प्रोसेस की व्हेन यू वॉच प्रमोशनल इंटरव्यूज आफ्टर यू वॉच द फिल्म। इधर ऑन दिस चैनल इफ यू हैव गेन्ड एनी इनसाइट एट ऑल, प्लीज कंसिडर करें सब्सक्राइब करना। 110 तक पहुंचे हम जल्दी से। माय नेम इज सचारिता, थैंक यू फॉर स्टॉपिंग बाय।